You again! You're starting to annoy me. Damn it!
I'm a guard. The name's Johnson. I heard the governor and her son talking about the arsons. It sounded like they were both sorry. I'm upset, of course. I've known Chad since he was a child, and his mother was a good friend of mine. The governor bought some land in the middle of nowhere not long ago. It has something to do with Chad. He wanted everything to end at the place connected to his mother's life's work. Boyd's lawyer must know where it is. Here's the gallery address. Go to the opening and have a little chat with her. Here, this might be useful.
Thank you.